Hey you guys, this is Autumn Luma, and today we have part 9 of the Vintage Shocker film series. Today we have The Bad Seed. Rhoda, performed by Patty McCormick, is the little girl in this film. Rhoda senses competition and obstacles differently than usual, and many don't understand her ambitions. The Bad Seed is intense, striking, and will have you questioning your own perspectives about Rhoda, her actions, and her mother.
Good morning, Miss Fern.
Good morning, Rhoda. That was a perfect curtsy.
Thank you, Miss Fern.
Darling, you run along with the others now. I want to speak to Miss Fern for just a little minute.
Yes, Mother.
That is, if you have a minute. Well, we're rather rushed this morning, but... Of course, Mrs. Penmark. Shall we talk while I place the favors on the table?
Oh, yes, of course. Oh, by the way, Miss Fern, I have the check here for the last quarter. Here it is.
All right, thank you.
Now, about Rhoda, naturally. Tell me frankly, Miss Fern, is she always as perfect in everything as she was in her curtsy?
Oh, she does everything extremely well, as you must know better than I.
And as a person, does she fit in well at the school?
Let me think. In what way, Mrs. Penmore?
Well, Rhoda's been... I don't quite know how to say it, but there's a mature quality about her that's disturbing in a child. And my husband and I thought that a school like yours, where you believe in discipline and the old-fashioned virtues, might, well, perhaps teach her to be more of a child.
Yes. Yes, I know what you mean.
Do the other children like her? Is she popular?
The other children? Of course, Mrs. Penmark. Well, I really should get things started. Will you excuse me,
please? Oh, yes, of course, and thank you.
If you'd like to watch The Bad Seed for free online, I've linked it in the description below. Thank you very much for watching.